Yoda, Yoda, Yoda. Go to XL. Doesn't really help me much. I need to go for like. Okay, that's dope. If I wasn't playing at the Lost and going for boss rush, I do like me a little secret room finder, but I kind of do have to focus on things that protect me or help me do damage. He pooed.
He made a poo.
Okay. This is not a fun boss with the Lost. And take my time. And Oh boy. Okay. BB. That's a rough one. Nah, damn, my fucking fly projectile protection shit didn't even work. This run is ass. Boom, boom, boom. 47.70Q. 47.7Q. Do ba da do, ba da do. Oh shit. Broke out Stephon. Real deal, Stephon. Put my toe on that boy. Mickey Mouse, bitch, I'm about to fucking die. So if I... Okay. Hitbox is a little ass. A little ass. We do a little ass here. Here and there. Doesn't help me immediately, but it might be good in the future. Blast protection? Hell yeah. coins. Dodge by Jay. I don't think I've fought this version before. This guy's rough. He's fucking fast as fuck. Come on, give me your second fucking version, or second phase, dumbass. Like I lose so many runs to bomb spiders. Almost lost the fucking run right there. Tower. All of these are ass, dude. Fuck me. Ow. Reroll into nothing. Let's go. Boom, boom, boom. HP up again, dude. I'll look up. I'll take it. Give me that fucking library. Okay. Stop fucking around. Jeez. The health. Okay. Let's go. Alright, do have a lot of money, but this is a rough room. Simply because it's hard to dodge a whole bunch of random little assholes. Tears actually does good damage. I don't really have time to be, we go into the shop. I knew it. Those underground fuckers. I think he can hurt me with his bombs, so I just gotta dodge his hands. Oh, and those things. His balls. His balls are kind of OP. Whoa! Holy shit, how am I still alive? I think bandage ball saved me lately. I'll take it. Kind of just fucking. Oh yeah, they do do. They do. Apparently they do. Contact him. Got a double wide fucking boss room. Mega fatty and pin. Bro got demolished. He's spamming. Am I guy protecting me from hits? My blast protection guy? Fucking room, or this floor is. And I went the wrong way. Bobby.
Puberty.
I'm scared. Bobby. Bobby. Thank you. Dude, Krampus, this is not the time, man. Okay. Holy shit, goated.
Range down.
That's fine. Dude, how do I get there? What the fuck is this map, dude? Holy shit. I think this means I can get stepped on, because it counts as, I'm still trying to dodge it, because I'm scared. Isaac. Come on, Mom. Actually, I don't need to. Yo, little Steven, what are you doing, bro? Oh boy. Wah wah. What a way to end the run. On some red shit. Red shit do be getting me, though. He was. Experimental pill. Red dookie. Orange dookie. Reddish orange dookie. Yep, I'm taking your pills. Experimental pill. One makes you smaller. The thing about Nod Leaf is that I don't know how it works. I mean, I know if you stand still, you turn into rock, but... I'm not sure how to utilize that. Because I don't think you can... I don't think you can shoot while it's active, or else it'll deactivate it. You and your damn snake flies. Soldier flies, wonderful. Baby horn. He blew him damn self up. What a goofball. Stop dodging. Only I'm allowed to dodge. Gotta remember that I don't have blast resistance anymore. Look up, take it. Take monster manual, monster Manuel. Even though it doesn't do anything, I could go look for a battery real quick. I only have 30 seconds. I mean, I have plenty of time. Battery. Let's go. Oh wait, the double deal is gone. Yeah, it's gone. I do be forgetting about the double deal being gone. Holy shit. Ow. Fuck. Oh. Dude, terrariums. Or planetariums, not terrariums. Planetariums are probably my favorite thing in this fucking game. No shot, dude. What the fuck? I'm being bombarded, dude. Okay. Dude, this room sucks. What the fuck? Anything with fast moving shit. Fuck. Just weird, man, you know, because it's weird because there's been a whole bunch of studies about like can people actually focus, like, multitask? And a lot of it has been like, no, people can't actually multitask. Usually what people do is just go back and forth from different tasks. They don't do tasks simultaneously. Okay. It's just hard for me to feel healthy. Yeah, I don't think that does anything for me. Makes the little lost look cute, I guess. A lot of little doo-doos. Where I was going with that is, I feel like one thing people tend to do in this game, or one thing I tend to do in this game at least, is, let me take coffee sip, is kind of clump things together, right? As tasks or as enemies or like one thing to focus on, right? I clump enemies together, right? And you can do that for a lot of enemies. So, for example, the doo-doos, they kind of, you know, behave in similar ways, and they usually clump together like these two right here. Or like the big ones, they break off into two, so it, you know. But especially like flies, they have a very kind of basic pattern to how they attack, and it's easy to put it in your mind as like, okay, this clump of flies is one kind of enemy, so I don't have to focus on every single individual fly. I can just focus on, you know, this clump of flies, and take it out like that, and it's easier to focus on that, and it's less overwhelming than, holy shit, there's like 500 flies. I'm probably gonna die here. Yeah. Whatever. I'm getting some fucking luck, dude. What? Wild RNG. The game is feeling bad for me. Born to rock. Just throw fucking rocks at him. That's dope. I can break fucking... Holy shit, I can break rocks. Yeah. Fuck boss rush. We're just having fun. Take my fucking time. Fuck it. We're just having fun with this run. Fuck it. If you get Terra, you might as well make full use of it. You know? It's not every day you get a... Not every day you get a fun, funky little item. Apple of Sodom. I don't think that does anything for me. I think usually what it does is when you get hit, you when you get hit, it has a chance to release a fly, I think. Is what it does. But since the Lost doesn't have health, you can't really lose health, and the mental doesn't count. Can it break a secret room? Not sure. It can. It kind of works. Thing is, I want to re-roll that damn shovel, but I'm afraid I won't be able to. I wonder what Altera does. I don't know if it makes me blessed, protected, and down. That's also not great. I guess I'll take the luck. Damn, Daniel. I want to fucking reroll this fucking item. There's no challenge or curse room in this, on this floor. Wait, the planetarium, the curse room has a chance to be a planetarium, I think. I'm not sure. I can't remember. Now, I theoretically could do boss rush if I get Mama Meg, but that's probably the only way, because I'm not speeding. I'm taking my goddamn time. And I'm having the time of my fucking life. Breaking rocks. And whatnot. Let me see if there's a battery. There is new battery. Oh, it's been a long time. It's been probably... I mean, it's been at least 9 months since I did a run like this. Where I just fuck around and... I don't really want that cube, baby. And since I have a regular D6 and not Eternal, I would like to reroll it. Now, if I get 9 gold, that would be awesome. Doesn't do anything for me because it's activated on damage taken. Oops, ass. Is it? Yeah, I don't have PhD. No battery. Okay. Let's try something. Yeah, it gets rid of it. Get out of here, little monster. Give me the devil. It's ass. Looks like Guppy's airball. Can I swing it? Yes, you can. There's nothing else I can do. Fun run. Let's go. Already found the fucking trapdoor. Let's go. It takes me to a shoppy. A little Shopperton. little dude man in it. Oh shit. Please die. Holy shit, I don't know how I'm alive. I think restock. I think we take restock.
Wham.
Okay, I have a reroll, potential. Let's see what we're working with in here. Booty cheeks. Holy shit. Am I blast proof? I might be blast proof. Because that fart didn't take damage. Or didn't take my mantle at least. Range down. If I could get some attack speed up, that'd be really awesome. Quad shot, holy fuck, I'm... Yeah. Mom, this is the run. Oh. What a shot, dude. That guy pieced me. Range down. Super secret? No super secret? Super? I read something that said it's only adjacent to one. So it cannot be adjacent to two rooms. What am I doing, dude? I forgot about my fucking, Do I not take damage from spikes? Doom. double my friends. Have I found the shop? I'm gonna try to reroll that. Oh yeah, it's only for a room, I forgot. Nope, I still take damage from that at least. Here's the shop. Good old shop. Please don't be a greed fight. No. What does this do? Curse immunity. Hell yeah. Give me batteries in this super secret room. Battery.
48 hours.
Holy shit. Boom. Guys, I don't know if I'm gonna make it to boss rush. Boom, boom, boom. Dum 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 dum. Thank you, Keebum. Thank you, little Keebum. 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 Blank card? Card mimic? That's booty! No. Let us fight the boss now. This people. Okay. No, thank you. And I think I milked it. I could have tried to see what those rocks were about, but
I'm fine.
I can break that, dude. That's so funny. Can't break that though. I'm gonna see. Make sure I don't get a. PhD. should try to beat Delirium. 48-hour energy. Teleport. They're loving the active cards, aren't they? The RNG. Or active cards, honestly. I mean, the active items. They give me hella active items. Could have used battery buddy. I do like that. Let's see what's down here. I do like that. Senta doesn't really do anything for me. Fruitcake. And I'll be unbeatable. Simply unstoppable. Alright, give me a passive item, pretty please. Pretty please.
I don't have much money, though.
Found the secret. Let me go see if I can find the super secret. Not there. It's there. Fucking fantastic. Should have probably taken the baby, battery baby. Considering I have the D6. Ooh. See, there's that PhD I was looking for. Let's see if I can get, what is that, 6 more coins? simply 6 more coins. I'm tempted.
Tears up.
How do I get money? I guess we take this and hope for the best. Bighorn. What are you doing, dude? Monies.
The lovers.
Monies. How do I get monies? I could gamble. I do have 14 gold. Okay. It's paid out. I just need 4 more. We'll see what the boss is talking about. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Dude, I want that fucking PhD, dude. I'm willing to do anything. Hear me out. Boom. That doesn't do what I want it to. So I kind of just fucked myself. No, dude, it's gonna work. It's the slot machines work. So far, off to a great start. Oh yeah, I can blow these up. More money. Look at all this money. The amounts of money that I just got.
Oh well.
The devil.
Where's that money last fucking floor? Fuck you. Invested? No.
Full health.
Invested? Jump right on top of me. I hate it when you do that. Diplopia. Diplopia, Diplopia, Diplopia. Must we do this dance, Diplopia? Must we? Yo, you can't hit them when they're like peeking out of the fucking ground. I think the most trapdoors you can get is 2. And after that, it won't spawn anymore. Unfortunately. Doom 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 doom. Hmm. Ooh, almost fucked up right there. Can I just buy that? God damn it. I do want that though. Don't I already have? I don't have. I got money.
Money.
Alright, let's go get the staple. No. Dude, one coin off? That's fucking ass. I'm gonna blow this fucking thing up. Let's go. Crazy Mama Mega fucking find. I don't think I'm gonna make hush, guys. Mm-hmm. Let's see what the challenge room is talking about. Some dude. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hit you. Psych, bitch. Fucking RKO doo-doo out of nowhere. Give me something good, Bumbo. Please. I'm hurting here. One more room, we'll go back, reroll. Have a just a fucking fun old fucking time. And we'll get like Mama Mega and Fruitcake, and it's gonna be like, whoa! And then we're gonna beat Boss Rush and Hush. It's gonna be great. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Mm-hmm. Guess I could check the curse rooms. Why not?
Something's wrong.
Something is wrong. Jesus juice. I'll take it. Yes. Power pill. Ghost baby. Doo doo. Not really sure what hit me. If I had to guess, it would probably be, it was probably one of those. One of those right there. Which are kind of scary. Paralysis. Doom, 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 doom. There's a chest room that rarely has any chests in it.
Give me Scatoli. Give me Scatoli, please. No Scatoli. Luck, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go see what else this floor has to offer. Alright, I guess we'll fuck with the beggars again. Holy
Burgano. Just wasted a coin. Isaac. Yeah, we got everything. What did I get? I got negative, right? Shit. Worded. I haven't been getting a lot of tinted rocks. Oh, what's up with that? Oh, there is a super safe. Let's see what time. Yippee. Maybe I have been getting cursed rocks and I just haven't been noticing. Cursed rocks, tinted rocks. You know what I mean. Satan. 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 Hey, I have flash protection. I'm chilling, I think. Oops. Okay, I'm not chilling. Man, I was close too. Fuck! Isaac and him. Father. Lived in a small house. Range up. I just want the fucking treasure room, please. God! Ow! Ouch! Oh, hell yeah! Oh, yeah! Let's see what we got in here. Oh, hell yeah! Yep. You're getting pieced up. I'm dying. Fuck, dude. The seed is not great. Yeah, the emergency, fix my earbud real quick. Alright, just don't do the, shit anymore. I can handle you spinning around like a fucking dumbass. And that, I can handle that. Alright. I'm dead. Mom's coin purse? What is all this?
Shot speed down.
Okay. Excited.
Woohoo!
Nice.
I didn't like that fucking run anyway. Wee wee wee. Wee 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 wee.
Fuck it, curse room. Let's go.
Woo 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 woo.
Doo doo doo.